The topic is palindrome. Palindrome is example 1, 2, 3, 2, 1. From start to end or end to starts. Looks like same. It is automorphic. It is a palindrome number. If we use 1 to 1, start from end or end to start, both sides the value will be same. But if the value will be 1, 2, 3, okay, then the reverse value is 3, 2, 1. Both are not same. So these two are palindrome number, but this is not a palindrome number. More example like 222, 212, 111, all are palindrome numbers. So first we have to accept a number, and then we have to reverse the position of the digits. That's the process to get the palindrome number. So already written codes by me, like import java.util*, public class palindrome. Next value is public string void main, first bracket string args, third bracket open close, first bracket close, curly braces, scanner sequence, new scan, sectional in gap. Now declare int num. Similarly, enter a number, num equal string. That part is for introduce in user, that user have to enter a number which stored into a variable named num. Now we have to reverse the number. So here we use a for loop and create a rev variable which is initialized with the value of 0. Next, int I equals num I greater than 0, I equals I by 10. So here we extract the digit. So here we use a variable digit. Okay, digit equals I mod 10. Okay, then we have to store the digit into rev. Okay, so we write rev into 10 plus digit. Okay, and close it. Then if rev double equals num, you can write system.out.println num is palindrome number, else system.out.println num is not a palindrome number. That is main clause, class clause. Okay, now explain the program. If we write a number 1, 2, 3, okay, then first I equals 1, 2, 3, here I equals 1, 2, 3. Okay, now condition part 1, 2, 3 greater than 0, digit equals 3, rev equals 0 into 10 plus 3 equals 3. Okay, then the value of I is 12. Okay, now 12 greater than 0, digit will be 2, and rev equals 3 into 10 plus 2 becomes 32, and the I value of is 1. 1 greater than 0, digit is 1, so 32 into 10 plus 1 equals 321. and the factor 0, that is the end of the formula. Okay, now 3 2 1 double equals 1 2 3. No, so here I use not a palindrome number example, and if we use 1 2 1, first time we get 1, this one, next this one is here 2, and this one is here, so both numbers are same, so it is a palindrome number.